female role model to anyone who asks. Teacher think I'm cheating and she kicked me out of class. Daddy think I'm grown up and I'm really kicking ass. Mommy think I'm baby and I really need a nap. Grandma think I'm a good boy and I'm witty when I rap, but she don't know what the fuck I'm saying. She can't hear me, I'm through cast. And if she found out what I was saying, she would whip me on my ass and she would probably fall to the ground with a mini heart attack. Fans think I'm talented and I'm using the cash. Haters think I'm corny and I'm stingy and I'm trash. Labels think I'm selfish and I'm stingy with the cash. I think they don't like me, they can kiss me on my ass. Sister think I'm preoccupied, she missed me with the dad. And she don't wanna give me a call cause I'm too busy doing raps, doing tracks, doing shows, doing hoes, doing back, doing this, doing that, doing great, doing bad. Hey, tell them I got the remedy in the potion. I just taught myself how to better breathe in the ocean. I've been swimming through with the melody in the flow. When I pull up all of the enemy, they go, oh shit. Everything I do is dark and intentionally take emotion. Then I've been taking it hard, that's a felony for emotion. I do it all for the art, but I personally got impulsion. Profit, pussy, power, I definitely am indulging. Definitely took my focus, definitely is the show. It's definitely lied to you, it's definitely not the motive. Definitely knows the rappers who always study my flows and acting like they don't know me, then definitely what it stole it. Fighting my shit, little appetite, bitch. You would owe me quite a bag if I patent that shit. Rapping ass kid with an ugly demeanor, like fuck my teachers, now I fuck my teachers. I don't bust my heater, I'm a young mind reader. I can tell you a bitch, I ain't a tough guy either. I was just a little boy with a plus size feature. I don't ever get touched, I don't trust my preacher. Nuts hang low till they touch my sneakers. My socks on round for my boxes on tongue. Yeah, they told me that I got it all wrong. Yeah, I can't hear you, la 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 la. I need some money for my daddy and a lot for my mom. Got the pressure on my shoulders, but I'm walking all calm. I think all the spotlight make me wanna cause harm. So it's always on site, that is not a dot com. Not to call me commercially, y'all take longer to worship me. I'll be all in a murder scene, call the cop for security. Y'all don't wanna encourage me, I'ma follow the person who calls me off in the murder. Like call the cops to Germany, y'all imposters are fucking me. Cost through my life, you work in the comic con of the circus. But I'm the opposite, murder me, I'm the guy to fuck you up and walk you off to emergency. Just to impersonate as the doctor prepped in his surgery. Knuckle up to maturity, toughen up to authority. I don't wanna give all of them, just a fucking majority. Run the mark on the orderly, motherfuckers ignoring me. I might even be wearing a button up to it formally. Formally no ass, city with no class. City with no bitch, city with no cash. It was so sad, give him a Prozac. But he never took it, now we act kinda Prozac. Now he's a no-nack, giving out toe tags. From the cold sign, I'm too close for the collab. Who will oppose that? I need to know that. Kills with a bullet if you got nowhere to blow at. Y'all stop within the cookie dough. If it means war, I'll be following the bullet holes. Fuck me, mean I shouldn't go. You know what they say, right? Better say sorry, better sorry than a pussy though. All of y'all softer than a tension roll. If that costs a pretty penny, my shit gon' be beautiful. I'ma do it all alone, but if I hit the jackpot, I'ma thank God. Like, holla fucking through your hoe. Yeah, holla fucking Luyah ho, I just hit the jackpot. Holla fucking Luyah ho, I was always yelling and sucking on a titty as a 2-year-old. Ain't shit changed, that's beautiful. Holla fucking Luyah ho, how the fuck you do a ho? Oh, I'm doing good, I'm just planning out your funeral. I said I'ma kill him in the studio and they should overmind everybody. Y'all sweeter than a sweet potato. I know they depressed like every time I see a hater. Fighting with yourself, well, I can be the mediator. Such a fucking